Now this, I'm going to call this shameless. In fact, it's disgusting. It's a scene at a soccer match, Greece playing Turkey in Istanbul. They have a moment of silence to observe in memory of the Paris attack victims, and that moment of silence was interrupted by boos. Just listen to this for a moment. No. Turkey is majority Muslim. In fact, it's almost entirely Muslim. And that game was being held in Istanbul.
You know, the tension was already high at that game because there's been conflict between Greece and Turkey. It's the first time they've actually played a soccer game against each other in 8 years. But then this happens during a moment of silence, silence for the victims of the Paris attack.
An absolute disgrace.
Yeah.
And Turkey wants to get into the European Union. You know that?
Yes, why not? They do.
Not seeing still any statement from Turkish officials condemning the booing.
Mm. But they still haven't...
Haven't seen anything yet. We'll check that for you. It's a developing story.
Yeah. Okay, my outrage is flowing over. I'm sorry about that, ladies and gentlemen. I shall restrain myself. However...